This is Judith, off-piste, showing off. She's getting bored with my ski, you know. Obviously, I'm still a rank amateur compared to her. But at least I get down. Although it looks like she's struggling a bit. She's been a bit daring today. She nearly fell before, trying to be clever. But to be fair though, she never falls, which is great. Fantastic skier. She's coming. Just take that time. It's like everything. Gotta wait for her for everything. It's ridiculous. She's coming now though. Doing well. Had a little bit of excitement to the holiday. By the way, while I'm filming this, my feet are absolutely freezing. Covered in snow because all I do is stop, so obviously it covers my feet because I'm soft as clots. But I think Judith will be covered in snow today. Look at the state on that. I think she should be coming soon. Yeah. Yeah, she is. Doing well. It's tough going off piste, I have to tell you. Snow's very sticky. Your balance is different. It feels different. Will not be long though. Should be back on piste. Here she's coming. Here she is. Look at that, she thinks she's great. Horrible woman. I'll just come back down that steep one there. That's steep for me. A bit snow on your boots there.
I like it, Dad, I like it.
Horrible woman.
God, I'm boiling.